to do this last minute, but I got a last minute call back today and I'm not gonna be able to make my shift. Yes, I know this is the fifth time I've called out this month. Okay, no, I get it. I get I'm asking a lot, but I've covered the past 2 weeks, all the overnight shifts you needed. I'm not getting an attitude. I just need another favor. Can you please find somebody to cover my shift tonight? Okay, well, if I get fired, I get fired.
Hey, yeah, I've tried calling you the past 2 hours, left a text, left a voicemail. You alive?
Yeah, I'm alive, I'm great. I'm just now seeing all of your messages. I think I was just in a bad service area while I was driving.
You have a car now.
I do. Nothing fancy, nothing too crazy, just something to get me around
That's
town.
That's great. I was getting worried. For a second, I thought your phone was off and you were homeless again.
No, my phone's on. I'm not homeless.
What was that?
That was just somebody on the street.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I don't know why I would say something like that. I
hate to think you talk to anyone like that, let alone your agent.
No.
We wouldn't want to have another conversation about positivity.
No, Jeff, we don't have to have a conversation about positivity.
Okay. Oh, right. Well.
Okay, Jeff, I'm going to be honest. I am, like, en route to this audition. I'm at a busy intersection. Is there something that I can help you with? Like, what's going on?
Sorry. That's it. Don't.
I'm sorry. I couldn't hear you. What?
Don't call back. Don't, go.
You mean don't as in do not?
Yes, don't as in do not, yes. Because the role has been cast. Hello? Okay. Well, that's all I have for now. I'll call you when I have something else.
You know what? There is a couple things. There are actually. Let's actually talk. So first thing I'd like to know. Who got it? Who got it?
I'm not sure. I think he's British. So, you know.
Okay. He's British. All right. Next question. What about the choreography job that you submitted me on a couple weeks ago?
I haven't heard anything yet.
Okay, and last but not least, did you hear anything back about a raise or a promotion? I guess who it is.
Oh, no, nothing yet, but don't focus on that. It's all a process. Keep the positive energy flowing. It's bad enough that people are scared of you and your look's a little problematic. So remember, we are on a sunshine campaign.
I'm sorry,
we're... light?
Finish your sentence.
I said we're keeping it light. Bright and sunny.
Light, bright, and sunny.
Yeah.
Light, bright, and sunny. Light, bright, and sunny. Okay. Jeff, do you know where I'm at right now? Just take a guess where I might be walking right now. Just take a guess.
Santa Monica?
I'm in the middle of fucking Skid Row, where motherfuckers like you that tell black people that fucking we need to be bright, light, and sunny need to fucking just put that on and then things are gonna be great. No, we're not gonna be light, bright, and fucking sunny. Ever. That's the fucking problem. You don't say to a black person, light, bright, and fucking sunny. Does that make sense to you? Does that make sense to you? Is that enough positivity for you? Is that enough motherfucking positivity for you? Jeff, am I being positive enough for you? Please, tell me. I'd love to know.
Jeff, I can't hear you. I need some positivity in your voice. Yeah, I need some positivity in your voice. Yeah, where are you?
I'm here. I think it's time for me to hang up.
Okay, I think so too. All right, and at the same time, go fuck yourself. And I mean that with positivity, and I'm gonna keep it bright and I'm gonna keep it light and I'll keep it sunny. Okay, all right. Yeah, I know, yeah, fuck it.
Chef. Great chat today. I wanted to touch base before the day was out. I got more bad news. Unfortunately, you're being let go for season 4 at Guess Who It Is. And the other gig you asked about also passed. And, well, I had a meeting with the partners. You know I like you. I'm always rooting for you. But we've decided it's best to cut our losses now. I hate to do this, but we regret to inform you.